2 months, roughly, a month or two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What if it comes out a natural?
A natural one.
Yeah.
Just make a joke. Just be like, oh, excuse me, yeah. You know, I had too many beans or something. Just laugh, you know, and then make sure it doesn't smell. Just go.
Okay. Yeah. Can I ask some of the tactics your partner uses to make you wet?
Hell no. We have such a private relationship.
For both males and females, we don't know sometimes where.
Okay, I can't tell you what he does for me because our relationship is so private, yeah. But I can tell you what guys can do for chicks in general.
Okay.
Number one, you want to take your time. You know, guys, you can like get turned on like this. For girls, it's like slow, you know, set the mood, maybe have some champagne or maybe some wine or some drinks, you know, some music, talk to her, get to know her, start off with like a small kiss, then chill for a couple minutes, another one, then chill for like an hour, then now, you know, get closer, you know, like make it like an experience for chicks, you know, don't just be like, come here, you know, if you come the house, you open the door and then,
oh, but there are those who love it rough, really among them. They are too.
I can't relate. For those of you that like it rough, leave a comment down below. My boy needs some tips.
Yeah, because like for example, you're a female. Not any vizuri to konaya, but you see it to work. Like I asking you, is soft for you? You like it soft?
Just no. I mean, you can have a rough night with a guy, but like the early stages, like I want to take my time. I want to see if I'm comfortable.
What do you mean rough? What is rough to you?
I mean, like, you know, there's a difference between. Can I curse?
Yeah.
There's a difference between like making love. Having a quickie and fucking.
Yeah.
You know? And it's good to have like all three in the relationship.
Okay.
But like if I'm like with you like the first couple of times, okay. Like take your time with it, bro. You know, let's see if we have like an emotional connection.
Yeah.
And if there's none, then at least you know how to move.
Okay. Ooh, yeah. So there's something else I don't know. There's this thing for me. I don't know why some boys make dance what and me when I try. Don't know. What's the problem?
Do you know where like the squirt spot is in a woman's?
No, I don't.
Yeah. Go on Google. It's different for every woman. So a woman can have up to 3 different orgasms.
Okay.
Right? Oh my god, I feel like this is like sex ed. But guys, it's important to have these conversations.
Yeah, you don't know,
There's the clitoral orgasm, there's the G-spot orgasm, and then there's the squirt. So you just need to find where it is in a woman's private part because it's different for all women.
But it's in that one private part.
But it's
so
enough.
You have to search for it.
No, 2 of them are inside that one private part. The other one is outside, the clit.
Which one is outside?
The clit.
The clit is outside.
Bro, you know this. You can't not know this.
I'm not understand.
Okay, go on Google and type in like a picture, Google images of a woman's vagina. Then it will show you where everything is. Okay. But I get where you're coming from because only one person. Yeah. Wait, no, let me not expose myself. It's okay. Ah, next question.
I don't have any other questions. You have one for me.
Do you actually not know anything about like a woman's private part?
I just know the penetration one. Is there another one?
Okay, so I think go online and just like research like different women's like private parts, what brings them pleasure.
Yeah.
And then it's about like asking. This is why it's so good, bro, not to just like have one night stands. Because you never actually get full pleasure from it. Because you have to learn someone's body.
Yeah.
And then just like see. Because you might find that your size is not enough to like make a woman squirt. Which is okay. Just resort to like your fingers.
Yeah.
But you actually have to learn instead. Because even like for me, like I had to like learn like a man's body, the different pleasure points.
Yeah. So when I'm finishing with the same point, what's the ideal size like for the if you can?
It's different for different women. Some women's vaginas are actually shorter, so you'll find that if a man has a very long penis, that it might end up hurting them. Sometimes too wide might end up hurting a woman, or too wide might give pleasure. Women also have different vagina sizes, so it's different for every woman. We'll be right back.